Show Me Cute. Today I wanted to share with you some tips and tricks and things that I normally do when I'm decorating a fancy table. I wanted to help inspire you come up with the most magnificent table this holiday season. Okay, so I wanted to let you guys know that the inspiration for this room is coming from the glitter polka dot pumpkins that I showed you guys how to do a couple of weeks ago. And so we're going to start off with this brown craft paper, and I'm going to put one strip that I've already cut and placed on my table. And if you're worried about any movement, if you have small children or anything like that, you can always secure the ends with a little bit of tape. Next, I've added a layer of this mesh ribbon. It comes about 12 or 14 inches wide. It comes all different colors, shapes, and sizes, and I love using this stuff. I don't want it exactly flat on my table. I want it to have a little bit of dimension. So I cut that a little bit extra long, and you'll see how I play with that on the table. Okay, the next step is going to be to add your plates to your table so that you know how to place everything after that as far as the decor. So I'm using these gold chargers that are going to match my polka dots on my pumpkin, and then just a plain white plate, such as this. Then I was also able to take my little mesh stuff and kind of move it around, and I'll still be playing with it as we go so that you can kind of see how it's a little bumpy on there. Not to worry, it will all look really cute as we go. All right, next I've added my pumpkin, which is the inspiration for the room, and I put it on top of a cake stand that I have. And so then I'm going to take this garland, which has these cute little acorns on it, and I'm going to stick it in on one side of the cake stand and fluff that up to match my ribbon here in the center. We don't want that running straight across, so it's kind of, I've molded it to come up and then down again. Then I'm going to take the other side and I'm going to put it in on the opposite side of the cake stand, just so that we have leaves on both sides. And I'm gonna put this one over here. Now, when you place this on, you just kinda wanna move it around, make sure you don't have any leaves on your plates or anything like that. And because these are wired, you can just move the leaves however you want. And then we're ready to add some more things. Okay, now I have added my clear goblets, and that is also mimicking my cake stand right here. And clear glass is always going to bring a softness to your table, as well as fabric. Those two things help soften a room, soften a table. So I found this cute little polka dot glitter ribbon that matches our inspiration perfectly. I picked that up in the Christmas section of Michael's. And so I don't like spending a lot of money on napkin rings, and so I just used this ribbon, tied a knot with the ribbon, and because it is wired, it'll hold its nice shape, and you just want to fluff up the knot just a little bit after you tie it, and then you have a cute little adornment to your plate. All right, the last little bit of bling that I'm going to bring into my table are these cute little votives. This is something that I previously showed you guys how to make. We'll put a link to that video in the description box. So I used the same glitter as my pumpkin and painted the bottom half of these, and I simply placed one with a cute little cream votive and put those one at each of the place settings. And be careful to place those out of the way of leaves and things like that so that you don't set something on fire, because that would make a terrible Thanksgiving day. Okay, I saw this idea on Pinterest and I thought it was adorable that I wanted to add to my place settings. So I'm going to put all the silverware on the right because most everyone is right-handed, and I'm left-handed, so I get the raw end of the deal most of the time. So I'm going to be writing this on beside each of the plates and then making some lines so that each person can write what they're thankful for, and we can discuss those things during our dinner. And so because I didn't want to just schlock it on there, I practiced a couple of different variations on here. My husband likes the script. I liked that one just because I like my print a little bit better. So I'm going to try and do the cursive. I'm just better at the printing, so I'm gonna go and just start. And just right, I guess it really doesn't matter that much, but just because I'm a little crazy about things. I'm just gonna write that like that. And then I'm gonna take my other Sharpie here that's a smaller print and my handy dandy ruler. And I'm just gonna draw a few lines and hope that they are straight enough. They will be. And I think that's good. I would love to see what you guys come up with. You can share your Thanksgiving tables or your holiday ideas with me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.